My love for the outdoors, I think I was just like a high energy kid. And I grew up in this big neighborhood that had a creek, and we were like crawfish fishing and turning over rocks and running through the neighborhood, sliding, diving. I was always made fun of because I was the dirtiest kid. And that actually ironically translated into soil science. Non-negotiable in my marriage, yes, we have kids, but we're always going to take them with us. Since they were born, they were like strapped to a backpack, you know, camping with us, getting dirty and boating and hiking. And, you know, that is in their DNA now. So fiercely independent is a great way to describe my kids. They're opinionated, they act with curiosity. I'm sure some of that's DNA, but I'm sure some of that's like, hey, my mom, she goes to work every day. They have learned that they have to solve problems because I demonstrate that every day. And they've built like layers of independence, which I think is gonna serve them tremendously as they kind of step out into the world and find their own way. I started in 2003. It was very, very often I was the only woman in the room. The advancement of women in the years that I've been here, I think, is phenomenal. Everyone's voice matters. There's aspects of our culture that we foster here that I can't help but bring home. Like, everyone has a voice at the table. It's not just the corporate table, it's the dinner table. There's like allowing individual expression of someone's opinion. Women in leadership roles has expanded greatly. At first, there wasn't even a platform to have a conversation about why aren't there women here. Now, the conversation's about how do we advance women? How do we get rid of that broken rung? How do we get a working mom to feel like she can be successful both here and at home? My name's Dana Small. I am the Electric Operations Director for Delmarva Power. I've worked for Delmarva for 20 years.